what would a team be without its mascot? I'm not talking about sports teams. Come on, even startups need a little representation. Meet our mascot. He's a Shih Tzu and his name is Wolfgang.
Plus he's really like good at acting. He actually listens. Ooh. And here at the accelerator, he just sleeps, sits, eats, sleeps, sits, and eats.
Do you think he's liked his first 2 weeks at StartMath?
He's loving life. He's loving life.
Does he actually help you with your business ideas?
I mean, I bounce my ideas off him, and we either go like this or like this.
He became the mascot when we had to make a catfish video,
and because he was the star, because he was going to have a date with another dog, but the dog ended up being a cat.
What if I bark towards you? Woof.
He's not going to bark. I can make him bark, just not here.